hurts so bad. Living with myself is all I have.